within the global tech race and the decoupling in the tech ecosystem between US and China is likely to lead to an outperformance of emerging Asian tech over the US. In summary, we believe that emerging Asia should be the most interesting place to invest in the next 5 years.